Well, the Bondurant grocery store, opened by two Powerball winners, will soon be sold to Fareway. Ryan and Mary Lowe's opened the Brick Street Market and Cafe in 2014 after they won a $202 million lottery. They've agreed to sell the store to Fareway. The deal is expected to close early next year. Fareway plans to then remodel it and reopen it as a grocery store and cafe.